Ashley is convinced that by supplying her torturer with pornographic photos, she's broken the law.
One of the first things she said was, "I'm gonna go to jail." She was so scared that she was gonna go to jail.
You are the victim here. You got it, honey.
Make it, Mom. I don't want the police to see this. Please.
Okay. Let's just calm down and figure something out.
But Elizabeth hasn't confided in her mom and is too scared to do anything but obey the incessant commands.
It would just become more and more explicit things that I had no idea about.